Hello, 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 angels! So for today's video, andito tayo sa Resorts World Las Vegas dahil manunood tayo ng concert ni Katy Perry! And take note, angels, ito ang pinakaunang concert na pupuntahan ko because I have never been to any concert before in my life. And since maaga tayong dumating dito sa Resorts World, it is the perfect time to chill and relax, alright? So that is why naisipan kong bumili at uminom ng cider habang ini-enjoy natin ang magandang hotel kasi itong Resorts World Vegas, it is just a newly built hotel. Kaya napakaganda. At dahil marami tayong time, angel, at andito na rin tayo sa Las Vegas, so I tried to play sa casino dito sa Resorts World. Hindi talaga ako marunong maglaro, pero for the experience kinawa natin, at least, diba, matry man lang natin kung ano yung pakiramdam na maglaro sa casino at dito pa sa Las Vegas. This is inside the theater na angels and tingnan nyo naman na puno ang venue on a Saturday night. Already angels, I hope you will enjoy the video clips of Katy Perry's concert, okay?
myself I would never do this again. Once before this show, I created a puppet. I'm sorry. I'm thinking about puppies. I created a puppet that shined me, I don't know. But I was playing the Super Bowl and nobody cared because it was just all about Left Shark the next day. And now I've done it again. The only thing that's on TikTok is this poupette. Well, guys, I just gotta tell you, don't feel sorry for me or anything, okay? But I was in bed till about 5 o'clock. I don't feel great, I have a fever, I don't have COVID, but I might projectile vomit at any time, but I'm still gonna play this damn show. I will tell you, I took a Mucinex D, so I'm all the way up. Anyone gonna go all the way up with me tonight? Okay, guys, well, you're at a Katy Perry show, and that's what you get. Welcome to play! Actually, I do see a lot of kids in here. It's very precious. But, hi, guys. Hi, littles. More littles. Over here, more littles. That's great. Hello. Look at this little. He has a pizza costume on. What's your name? His name is Jack. Hi, Jack. So, I thought about you, Jack, when putting this show together. I thought, what would Jack want? Jack, how old are you? You're 4. Okay, he may not know any of these songs. But I did think about you. I thought, maybe you guys want to hear just the hits and sing along, right? Just escape for a hot second, right? Yeah. Well, Jack, there was actually a song I wrote, when were you born? What year? 2018. Wasn't that when COVID hit or something? Wasn't that yesterday? I have socks older than you. I have lots of things older than you. I'm probably still wearing the same fake eyelashes from 2018. I cannot believe it, Jack. Okay, but here's the test. I want to know if you know this next song. Because in 2008, I was on Warped Tour. And I was singing this next song. It's called Hot and Cold.
Thank you. Pick one.
You gotta help me out. It's all a blur last night. We need a top seat. Cause you're all over. I am broken. I lost my fake ID, but you lost some motel key. Spare me a breaking. Dirty looks now, don't blame me. You wanna
But we have a present for you guys for being great participants. Yes, a fresh pizza. I'm gonna take a slice and then you guys can share it amongst yourselves. I'm sorry, what?
Pescatarian.
A what?
Pescatarian.
Please leave. Thank you for... Give it up for Evan, save the day! Take a slice. Go. You know what? You have a couple of people up there, don't you? You have eight? Okay, hold on. Do you want a slice, baby? You can have one? Yeah.
Can I have an autograph on this poster?
Of course, I'll give you one! This is your very first concert ever?
And I want to make this count.
This is your very first concert ever. I don't know if you'll ever go to another one like this. I love you. People up there. Give them one last round of applause.
There you have it, angels! Katy Perry did not disappoint. Talagang sobrang na-enjoy ko ang concert niya. Alright, so I'll see you guys on my next vlog. Bye, bitch!